This is just under my favorite size. So she's about a pound and a quarter, just a little bit larger than that. Most Nova Scotians only say they want a lobster that's less than a pound and a half because, you know, as very well as I do, it takes a lot of work to pull a whole lobster apart. And when you get to less than a pound and a half, there's not really much of anything in the tail. No, this is a male because it's got these big knuckles. She doesn't have those.
Okay, let me see. Her other side doesn't have any eggs, though.
Oh, no, no. If they have eggs, they have to go back. It's illegal to harvest a female lobster with a black tail.